side! Hurry! Hurry! Hang on! Use this! Watch our backs! Shoot it!
My name's Ocelot, big boss. You know who I am. A certain man gave me a job to do, two, actually. First was to get you out of that hospital. The second was to rescue the man himself. You remember? Your partner, 9 years ago, Kazuhira Miller. 9 years back, your private army came under attack by Cypher. You were considered dead. Until today, that is, when Cypher found you. And it's not just them. The whole world wants you dead. You'll have to join up with Miller. Build that private army of yours one more time. It's your only chance. First, we need to save Miller. He's in Afghanistan.
Afghanistan?
What, you can't keep up with world affairs in a coma? 4 years ago, the Soviets invaded Afghanistan. The Muslims are fighting back with Western support. Miller was training Mujahideen rebels when he was captured by the Soviets. The Reds' 40th Army. Troop strength somewhere around 100,000. The squad holding Miller set off near the Pakistan border yesterday. Now in 3 days, they'll reach the Soviet garrison. They'll be interrogated for a few more days, and it's off to a lager. Or left to rot in a ditch on Afghan soil. I give him 2 weeks. The job didn't mean anything to Miller. He only took it on to keep you safe. Well, there's our ride. It's a whaling ship. Had a pretty good deal on her once the IWC started raising a stink. Now it's 7 days to Port Cassim, another 3 overland. So we won't have much time once we're there. Don't take too long getting used to your new self. Hang on. Ha! Under total Soviet control. Miller's been captive for 10 days. Not much time left.
Weather will clear shortly.
Storm's passing. To it. After 9 years on ice, a solo infiltration of the Soviet main ground forces. Be the perfect warm-up. Kazuhira Miller is being held in Dawandehar to the north. Check its location now. Take out your eye droid. You see Wandi on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Only problem is, we don't know his exact location. Finding it is your first priority. Got your binoculars? Or should I say, your int scope? See the village? Straight ahead?
All right, that's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it. That's Violo Village, the Violo Calais. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviet's 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dewandehar. You may be able to pick up the trail there.
It's worth a shot.
Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is. Take a look through your binoculars. Take a look through your binoculars.
Good. Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way.
Something wrong?
He can't have much left in him. I give him 3 days, tops. If we fail, and he dies, we lose our chance of revenge. But we need more intel. If you just go charging into Dewandehar, you'll be putting both your lives at risk. See what you can find out first. The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it, well, that's up to you. From here on out, you're on your own. You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. Put those 9 years behind you. And return is Big Boss. That's how Koss would want it. I'll be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp. Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. And they were good. All we found on the scene were their corpses and knees. You'll be missing them. And you're his only hope of getting them back. Now go! Let the legend come back to life.
Exact location, so you'll need to do a little intel gathering first. Take a look around Violo Village. See their positions on the map. Security at that guard post is relatively light. Looks like the perfect place for a warm-up. Try to remember the ways you used to deal with enemies. Any time you need sight, sound, or senses in mind. When you're near an enemy, stay low and move slowly. You're almost at the enemy outpost, Violo Village. Your village is crawling with enemy soldiers. Don't just go waltzing in. Start with some recon. Is there anywhere that overlooks the village? There should be a command post somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there. Understand what he said? I guess that makes sense. It looks like that horn stuck in your head. Don't leave bodies out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight. Processed. They should come in handy sooner or later. Why not start gathering them? hit somebody. You could stash a downed enemy in there or hide in it yourself. Just don't stand too close to me afterward. Search for you, but they're not giving the all clear just yet. That's a type of medicinal plant. Bring it back to base. It's sure to be useful sometime. So you picked up an intel file. Now we know where Miller is. I'm marking it on your iDroid. guard post. Watch yourself. You've reached one day. They've got Miller locked up in that town. Check your eyes, Roy, for his location. I hope to hell he's all right. He's not your average client.
It's me. I'm here to get you out.
Snake.
They do something to your eyes?
No, it's... it's just bright as all.
Took you so long.
We'll talk, but not here.
You've secured the target. I'll send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
Thank you.
slowed you down one bit.
Not so heavy anymore, right? Magic words, boss. I've been waiting 9 years to hear them. Kept you waiting, huh? Come on. Save for all time's sake. Boss, watch out. It's the Skulls. Don't let them find us.
Boss, whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting.
Whoa.
Home is now. Hey, was some operation we had, huh? 9 years ago. Carving out our own world. Making our own future. And they took it away. We were dogs, all right. Slinking around out of Cypher's sight. Digging up whatever kind of dirty money we could find. You name it, we did it. You see this? Diamond Docks. Our new home. A phantom of our former selves. Triumph. Death. Snake. Why are we still here? Just to suffer. Every night, I can feel my leg, and my arm, even my fingers. The body I've lost, the comrades I've lost, won't stop hurting. Still there. You feel it too, don't you? I'm the one who got caught up with Cypher. A group above nations, even the US. And I was the parasite below, feeding off Zero's power.
have changed, boss. We pull in money, recruits, just to combat Cypher. Rubbing our noses in bloody battlefield dirt. All for revenge. The world calls for wet work, and we answer. No greater good. No just cause.
Cause.
Cypher sent us to hell. But we're going even deeper.
I know. I'm already a demon. Heaven's not my kind of place anyway.
Dogs of war for 9 whole years. That ends today. Now you're not sleeping, and we're not junkyard hounds. We're diamond dogs.
Let them talk.
We can crush Cypher, boss. And you can build the army that can do it.
Just one thing, Kaz. This isn't about the past. We're fighting for the future.
There's something I'll decay. This base belongs to you now. Make diamond dogs the force it deserves. Like any organization, we need good people, and we need to make good use of their talents. Miller asked me to lay that out for you. To start bringing people in, use this. It's a Fulton recovery device. When you're in the field, use it to extract any soldiers or prisoners you want back here. And we'll see if we can't persuade them to join the ranks of Diamond Dogs. Go on. Test it out on the staff here. Anyone you want. First, put them to sleep. You have a tranquilizer gun, don't you?
It's an honor, boss.
Out like a light. Now approach him and extract him. Good. Extract it. Good. Extraction complete. You can only Fulton recover someone if they're not resistant. No dead bodies either. It don't make great recruits. The staff member you just extracted, the Fulton recovery system can't go through the ceiling. The staff member you just extracted will be assigned to the team best suited to his abilities. See for yourself. Open your eye droid.
Select staff management from the mother base menu.
So that staff member was placed on the R&D team. The R&D team is in charge of developing all kinds of weapons and items that will support you on missions. Take a look at the development list.
Select weapons items under the development heading.
That's the R&D team's development list. See the item called cardboard box? Didn't seem much use to me, but Miller was adamant that you'd want it on the list. The last word in infiltration technology, or so he said. In any case, we don't have the manpower to develop it just yet. We need more staff on the team. Go extract a few more people. Boss, you can also Fulton extract individuals you've knocked out. Why don't you try knocking someone out with CQC next?
I'm ready,
Show them how it's done, boss. Try throwing it. Better way to knock someone. Excellent, boss. Now extract it. Good. Extraction complete. One thing I should mention. A Fulton extraction won't always be successful. If the person is injured, the shock of it could kill them. And if the weather's unfavorable, well, they could end up going missing. You can determine the chance of success by approaching the person you want to extract. If you want to be sure you can get them out, best carry them to the chopper instead. All right, extract the next staff member.
Pull any punches.
Any you like. Start by knocking, or you can put him to sleep. Boss, now that we have more people on the R&D team, its level has gone up. They should be able to develop the cardboard box now. Open your eye drawer.
Select weapons items under the development heading.
Now select cardboard box and start development. Just be aware that development
has finished. You can have the support unit supply you with weapons and items you've developed. Think of it as your own personal delivery service.
Members you extracted were all placed on the R&D team, but that was Miller's decision. If you think they belong somewhere else, you're free to move them around. Well, that about does it. You won't make any GMP or find recruits hanging around here. Board the chopper when you're ready for a mission. Open your iDroid and select a landing zone to tell it where to pick you up. Or if you're still in the mood for knocking guys on their asses, you can stay around here a while. Give the men some practice. Just come pay me a visit. Boss, let's practice your CQC. Strike an adversary repeatedly to knock him out. He'll stay unconscious for longer than if you throw it. What's the matter? Give it another try. Again, the rest will fall into place with some time.
Somebody give me time!
Go ahead and call the chopper from your iDroid.
I'm stationed at